Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. It could be frustrated when you are opening an Excel file, but it shows you an error message like Excel cannot open the file format or file extension is not valid. Don't worry, today we will discuss several ways to repair this Excel file error. Method 1. Uncheck protected view options. Sometimes, we may need to turn off the protected view options. First, open Excel and go to Option, click Trust Center and click Trust Center Setting. You will see Protected View at the left. Select it and cancel all the check marks ahead of the options. You may be able to open your Excel file. Method 2. Use Open and Repair. Launch Microsoft Excel. Choose Open at the left menu, click Browse. Select the corrupted Excel. Don't open it directly. Click the drop-down button and select Open and Repair. Microsoft Excel software will automatically help you fix this error file. Check if your problem is fixed. Method 3. Change file extension. Sometimes, you may have the opportunity to fix the error in this file by changing the file extension. You can just simply change file extension to XLSX or XLS, then try to open it. Method 4. Open the safe mode. First, press Windows and R key to call out the run terminal, type Excel/safe in the search file, and hit Enter button. When you get into the safe mode, click the file and click in Options, go to the Add-ins section. See Manage on the bottom and select the COM Add-ins option, then click the Go button. Now clear each add-in from the displayed list and click OK. Method 5. Use 4D Dig file repair. Here, I recommend you use the 4D Dig video repair, whether your video file is broken, damaged, or corrupted. 4D Dig can fix it with just one click. Additionally, it supports the repair of videos of a variety of file formats, such as MOV, M4, AVI, and M4V, etc. First, launch 4D Dig file repair. Choose file repair and add your Excel file here. Then, hit Repair All. After repair complete, you can save it to the location that you want. That's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.